Aloy, take your place right there. The prayer lantern is yours. I made it for you.
Blasphemy,
sisters.
Aspirants, before each of you sits a prayer lantern crafted by your mother. In her honor, light its flame.
In honor of Rost and all he did to help me get here.
All Mother, hear our prayer. What is the child but a mother's hope that takes flight? A glowing flame that climbs the air, set free to the wind, sailing the sky till it fades and falls. So, from one to another, passes the chain of love.
Fast's a bull. He will last a minute.
There's Owen. I have some questions for him. You act so strange when we spoke earlier.
Must be this festival. I'm really not one for crowds. Maybe I should just turn in.
Stop dodging my questions.
Okay, cool. I got nothing to hide.
What are you doing here, Olin? Why come to Norland?
Eren needed a scout for his expedition and a second for his drinking. That's all. Someone to stop the Sun Priest getting lost. When all this is over, I'm back to delving ruins, rummaging for scrap, scrounging up trinkets to sell.
So you're an explorer?
Just another outlander, girl. A man's gotta make his shards. I just make mine in service to the king's court. That's all.
I've never seen anyone else with a focus. Where exactly did you find it?
In a ruin, north of the claim. That's our name for the Aserim homeland. Up there, the metal seams run deep. Steel giants half buried in loose soil. Forgotten caves that the old ones bored into mountain rock. Your eyes just lit up.
I found my focus in a cave just like you're describing. A ruin of the old ones.
If you've delved yourself, you know as much as I do. Go to those places for answers. Not me.
When we spoke earlier, you winced, then looked like you were in pain. Or frightened. Did your focus show you something?
It didn't show me anything. I told you. It malfunctioned. Happens all the time.
You're not a very convincing liar.
Do you always accuse people you've just met of lying?
Only the ones who aren't telling the truth.
Fire and spit, girl. I'm a plain hammered man with nothing to hide. You don't believe me? That's your trouble, not mine.
I don't understand. We have this device in common, but you can't wait to stop talking to me.
I already have all the friends I need, girl. I don't need to bother.
I'm used to being shunned by the tribe. I thought you'd be different.
It's nothing personal. It really isn't. You should try to enjoy yourself tonight. Big day tomorrow. Always best to make every day count.
This is just a dozen prepared 5 years ago.
Find your bed, outcast, and dream of winning the proving. That's the closest you're gonna get.
Oh, this is the bedhouse? With you standing guard, I figured it was the latrine.
You're very present here.
Well, well. Look who's come in from the wild, the motherless outcast. I see you've still got a scar from where that rock I threw hit you. Now that's a cherished memory.
You can be a real lard sometimes, boss. Cut it out.
You didn't know the words to the blessing, did you? But no one hears your prayers anyway. Aw, you even try to dress like a real Nora. Not that it fools anyone.
So this is how it's gonna be with you, is it?
This is how it's gonna be with everyone, outcast. You belong in the wilds, not Mother's heart. And you definitely don't belong in the proving.
The only way you know how to feel strong is to make someone else feel weak. It's not working.
I've trained all my life. You'll see tomorrow how strong I am.
Oh, I've seen plenty. You grew a man's body, kind of. But down deep, you're still a scrawny little brat.
You know, I often think of the day I gave you that scar. It's a cherished memory.
What I remember is how the other children saw that you were a monster. But I suppose you leave that part of the story out when you tell it, don't you?
I branded you that day to mark your shame.
All you did that day was make me stronger. Just wait. I'll show you tomorrow.
Yeah, right. This is boring. Time for boss to get some sleep. You'll be the one surprised tomorrow, outcast. Not me.
Oh, are you gonna shut your mouth? Because that would be a surprise.
Nice job handling boss. That should keep him quiet. Till morning, anyway.
I don't believe we've met. I'm Aloy.
Oh, I know who you are. The competition. The others, they'll finish the proving. Most of them. But win it? That's down to Bost, you, or me. Vala.
Nice to meet you, Vala. You're right. I am going to win tomorrow.
Never celebrate a victory before it's earned, girl. My mother taught me that. Now, if you'll excuse me, I'm gonna get some sleep. I plan to be well-rested when I run you into the ground tomorrow. Your bunk's right there when you want it.
Okay. Thanks.
So, your first day in Mother's heart. What do you think? You've never slept in a Nora Lodge before. Not very private.
It has certain charms.
Homey enough, once you're accepted.
That's the problem.
I think you'll find a place here. I do. Get some rest.
Thank you. slaves! Ready yourselves!
What will it take to get you out of here?
Like you'll need another.
Dead last, girl. Might as well walk from here. Boss will win, Hervala, but you'll be made a brave so long as you finish. Oh, now. That's an old trail. Two died on it last year. It's falling apart. Better dead last than dead altogether. My old mother, are you crazy? You're gonna kill yourself! It doesn't get any easier! You're insane to go that way!
That's it. No way but forward
just
now.
Just dump right there.
Just there! Gotta catch up.
You don't wanna do this, girl. It's not worth it.
I can't see! Boss, it's a valid opportunity. Come on now! Faster! Stop dragging! You can make it. Can't let them beat me now.
win? The outcast cheated!
An outcast? Win the proving? Never. For she is a brave now.
You did it.
As are you all. So long as you put your trophy on the altar. But it is Aloy. Once outcast, and now brave. Who is first among you?
Kill them all! No witnesses, no survivors!
Keep fighting!
Oh no! There's more! They keep coming! How many are there?
Don't let it end like this! Fight!
Kill the invaders! Raiders! They're too strong!
Watch out! There's more of them!
We can't stop them! Kill them! Too many of them! We can't win!
Descend while we have a chance.
Turn your face to the sun, child. burn it all. Then to your task.
As you command.
She is dying. To take her there is blasphemy. She should be near her mother.
I need my focus. No.
I don't get the focus.
Lost saved me. They must have found me before I bled out. Why is no one here? Where am I? My clothes. Good. But where's my focus? It's here. Okay. Am I inside the sacred mountain? But only matriarchs are allowed inside. I don't see my bow here. Or the damaged focus, the one I took off the... killer. Where are they?